श्रीमते नारायणाय नमः। धूपमाघ्रापयामि। In your heart, you have to offer the dhupam. Deepam sandarishayami. Show the lamp to him once. But this is what you learn here. But back home, just you have to offer the lamp. And everything, whatever just you heard, you can offer them back home. But with all the wonderful things. Suddha āchamaniyam samarpayāmi. You can offer water. And we are going to offer naivedyam to him now. So bring the prasadams, whatever are there with you. Keep them in front of him. And if at all you covered the Perumal, the Lord, with your flowers, just remove those flowers and bring him up the flowery bed. See, that is the love we have. And offering the food, how do you offer the food? How do you offer the food? How to show? Do you know, if you show like this, what does it mean? Get out. That's not the way to offer food. How do you offer food to your kids? How do you feed them?
Love and dear.
With what posture? This is called Muruga Mudra. Dear face. Does it look like that? This is called Grasa Mudra. So you can offer with your Muruga Mudra and Grasa Mudra. Right? That's the way you feed your children. Same with God also. You can offer him like this. Just you take something and you offer him. It depends how much love you have, you know, to offer. So, God accepts objects because you touched it. It's not that because he is hungry. It's not because he is not getting them anywhere else. It's because you touched. So he accepts it. So you take water, sprinkle on that food. And if you have the fruit also, keep it in front of him, just opening it up. But keep the skin with you safe. When we take, how we make it, thus we have to make even to the Lord. And then you take water and sprinkle on that, and then you show, okay, to the Lord and also to all the subjects around him. You have to offer the food, okay? And in your heart, you can create wonderful prasadams to him in nice gold vessels. And there you can offer sweets, hearts. How many things you are able to cook in your heart? Then make them. Make them really beautifully organized and then just ask him to accept them. Naivedyam samarpayami. Om. 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 Madhye madhye paniyam samarpayami. Just offer a little water in between the one prasadam and the other prasadam, and then offer the rest of the prasadam also to him in your heart itself, and also physically there to the Lord who is in the pratima. How long you take to eat something? Minimum. And then when you are offering Lord, just why you are opening the eyes? Close the eyes and then you have to offer. And feel in your heart that you are offering, really offering him, say about 36 bowls or 64 bowls. You have to make an offer, right? Little kid after all. You know, if you make big bowl, he is not able to swallow. So make the small bowls that suit his mouth. And now offer them. When you think that he's done with prasadam, then keep the prasadam aside and take a little water, wash his feet. Hastau prakshalayami. Wash his hands. Padau prakshalayami. Wash his feet. Gandushanam samarpayami. Gandushanam is offering water to his mouth to gargle after the food is taken. It's a kind of brushing though. After food you clean, right? So it's called gandushanam. Tambulam samarpayami. Bitter leaves and nuts we offer after the prasadam is offered for good health, you know. That's how we do to the human beings who are revered. So God accepted when I come in the archa form, that means in the deity form, I accept all services that you offer as you offer to a man. Thus he accepts everything. So we can offer them. And now you have to offer Harati. But Harati again you have the lamp with you. Take the lamp into hand and stand. Actually, giving harati is removing the evil eye. You know, drishti tiyuta. So, while giving that, we feel all the good things are happening, all the auspicious things are with him, and all the evil will go away. Okay? So, that is what we call mangala harati. You know? Mangala ho, amangala. Hare. Let all the bad things go from him. But somehow people are very much used to, after giving the harati, they take like this. Huh? Which is not right. Yes. When you remove the evil eye, what do?
Throw it out.
Put it aside.
You put it aside and wash the feet and eyes of the person to whom you remove that evil eye, right? Same even to God also, you do with camphor. Of course, here you won't do with camphor. Or with whatever thing that you do, whenever just you do the harati, then you feel like all the evil things, whatever You know, when we look at him, I think even our eye may cause some kind of, you know, damage to him. So even we are very much scared and to just, you know, just glare at him. That's how just we feel, yeah? Yeah, I think that's how the mother feels towards the kid. You know, if some neighbors come and on a birthday when she decorated the child, and if people come and started, you know, just kissing and just hugging and just doing like this, and then she may feel, how? No, don't touch, you know, very delicate, and so on and so forth. And then she brings the something to remove the evil eye. They use some kind of stuff. What are they?
Salt.
Yes, salt and chilies, and then they rotate. Something like that. They chant something though. And then what do they do with it? They throw it in the fire and keep it in the next neighbor's house. Let everything go there. You need not do so. Here you will be sued anyway.
But Swamiji, generally temple they give aarti and bring it to you, then everybody will take.
No, because you are dropping some coins. I drop the coins, but don't take like this. So, after removing the evil eye as we do, thus after giving the harti also, we keep it aside. Drop some water on that, take water and wash his feet and mouth, and we clean the eyes. And then we say, let all the auspicious things be there with you, my Lord. You are the root. If things auspicious that are with you, that means the whole tree is flourished. We are the tree. We are the leaves and branches. And we are the fruits and flowers of that tree. But you are the root cause for all these things. So if the root is safe, tree is safe. Root is not, tree is not safe. Right? So that's why we offer Mangalam to the Lord. Do Namaskara and give the Harti and tell him. Sriyakantaya Kalyana Nidhaye Nidhaye Dhinam Sri Venkata Nivasaya Srinivasaya Mangalam Mangalam Kosalendraya Mahaniya Gunatmane Chakravarti Tanujaya Sarvabhaumaya Mangalam Neelachalanivasaya Nityaya Paramatmane Subhadra Prananathaya Sri Jagannathaya Mangalam Mangalasyasana Paraihi Madacharya Purogamaihi Sarvaischa Purvaihi Acharyaihi Satkrutayastu Mangalam. Do the lamp, keep the lamp down. And do Namaskara now. And then say, whatever little we did in the form of puja, O my Lord, accept it as your full puja. But in the process, we must have committed many mistakes. We wanted to do upachara, but we committed apacharas. You know, we wanted to do some service, But we made so many mistakes. And if not you, who will spare us? Who will pardon our mistakes, my Lord? So we surrender to you. That's what we say. Okay? Kshama Prarthana. Mantrahinam.
Mantrahinam.
Kriyahinam.
Kriyahinam.
Bhaktihinam.
Bhaktihinam.
Janardana.
Janardana.
Yakrutam tu.
Yakrutam tu.
Maya Deva.
Maya Deva.
Paripurnam.
Paripurnam.
Tadastute.
Tadastute.
Upacharapadesena.
Upacharapadesena.
Krutanaharaharmaya.
Krutanaharaharmaya.
Apacharaniman sarvan.
Apacharaniman sarvan.
Kshamasvapurushottama.
Kshamasvapurushottama.
Now bow on your knees. And then sit in your place. Can we ask him after the puja for some favors? Huh? Can we ask for some favors? I do this and you do that. Is it okay to ask? It's a business. It's a deal. You need not make deals with God. Give every choice to Him. But not asking something is also bad. So we have to ask certain things which ought to be asked. Few things we should not ask, but few things we should ask. Let all the living creatures live in good condition. Can we ask for this? Let the rulers make good decisions. Can we ask for that? Let there be timely rains. Can we ask for that? Let the earth be green always. Can we ask for that? Let all the good people live in good condition, flourish. Can we ask for it? What about the wicked people? What about bad people? Let them also transformed as good people. And let us all join together and worship and pray His greatness. After all, we are all His children. So He never wants that any child to go away from Him. Right? So, some people out of ignorance, even if they become wicked or evil-minded, are going away from Him, let's pray for them. Let them also come to Him by seeing whom He will be pleased. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Can we pray for this?
Yes.
Huh? Except my neighbor. No. Everybody, every creature, let's pray for it. Swasti prajaphyah.
Swasti prajaphyah.
Paripalayantam.
Paripalayantam.
Nyayena margena.
Nyayena margena.
Mahim mahishah.
Mahim mahishah.
Go brahmanebhyah. Subhamastu nityam.
Subhamastu nityam.
Loka samasta.
Loka samasta.
Sukhino bhavantu.
Sukhino
काले वर्षतु पर्जन्यः पृथिवी सस्यशालिनी देशोऽयं क्षोभरहितः ब्राह्मणाः सन्तु निर्भयाः। This is what just we prayed for him, no, by him, for us. It's all we were able to do because he is present in our heart. You know, without him, can we do anything? So, let us take a little water into hand and dedicate as his lotus feet, chanting, Kayena Vacha मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि श्रीमन्नारायणायेति समर्पयामि सर्वं श्रीकृष्णार्पणमस्तु। Offer the water from the tips of your fingers at his lotus feet. Because offering anything to the deities, we offer this way. Now puja is almost done. You invited him from your heart, right? Then again you have to send him back there. So how do you send him there? How did you invite? This is the way we invited. And to send them back? Okay. Reverse. So you can ask him to come back into your home, into your heart and be seated in the respective places that you have created. Om Udvasayami. Now, you offered some prasadam, right? While doing the puja, just take a little prasadam into your hand and ask him to taste it. Where is he now?
In our heart.
You need to ask him to taste. How do you do that? Don't eat. Send it through mouth. He is seated in the heart. I mentioned that Aham Vaishwanaro Bhutva. He is there. See that it reaches him. And we don't call it is just, you know, eating food. We call it is prasadam, taking prasadam. How is it? So, the way we express, we won't say, ah, so good, so delicious. We never say like that. We say, he tasted well. God accepted well. That's the way we express, you know. Always remember, anything you send, whether it is water, coffee, or milk, food, make it first prasadam and see that he receives it. I am not putting any restriction to you how many times that you have to send it. If you are able to send 100 times, send 100 times. But let it be prasadam any time you send. It's called anuyaga. How do you call it? What does it mean? Offering something physically is yaga. You call it is yagam. Whichever action follows yagam is called anuyaga. Immediately following that. So you offer it here, finishing that, you offer it here. So this is yagam, this is anuyagam. So don't eat food ever. Don't eat food ever. But what to do then, Swamiji? Do anuyaga. You can do anuyagam any number of times. Yes, still you can offer it. Anything that you get, see that it is offered to him first. Anything means, again, things that can be offered to him as sattvic food. Anything that's sattvic, be offered. That's why keep him always in you, with you. And then just show it to him. And then offer. But when you are somewhere in your office, you need not bring him out and then offer. Just you show it and then you offer it to him. Make it prasadam and then eat it. Understand? Okay, it's over. You did anuyagam, right? And after that, you put him in sleep. Make your heart as a nice cradle. And put him in that cradle. And swing it gently. Jo, jo. You can sing a nice lullaby. Jo Achyutananda Jo Jo Mukunda Lali Paramananda Rama Govinda Jo Jo, jo. So as you sing slowly and gently, he slowly drops into sleep. Just put him sleep and close the doors of the heart slowly. Don't make any noise. He will be disturbed. Come slowly, slowly. Not able to turn our eyes from him. But we should not be there, you know, and we should not disturb him also while sleeping. So we just come back slowly, asking the Sudarshana, the divine discus, to stand guard at the door, not allowing anyone to disturb the Lord, and come back to this mandap. Bol Lakshmi Narayana Bhagavan ki
Jai.
Sita Ramachandra Maharaj ki
Jai.
Radha Krishna Bhagavan ki
Jai.
Anand Kand Krishna Chandra Bhagavan ki
Jai.
Samasta Bhakta Vrinda ki
Jai.
Jai Jai Shri Man Narayana. Now, take the puja material safe with you. Don't leave anything here. And also the Lord, the Pratima which is given to you, can take it, keep it with you always. And we appreciate all of you for participating in this evening function. And also our Mangala Sasanams to all the organizers.
Please be seated.
Who made this event really wonderful. And also our hearty Mangala Sasanams to all the Vedic culture centers, managers, whoever are maintaining this temple, made this beautiful temple. The Sriman Harivilas Prabhuji. And making this place a divine with the grace of the Lord. Let this trend continue and enhance to the extent possible. Let Him bless with all the wealth to serve Him more and more. Let Him bless the community also to serve Him more and more. Jai Sri Manarayana.
Jai.